Our sport today is Taekwondo, and our guest today is Captain Mohamed Riad, current international Olympic referee. Captain Mohamed Riad started playing Taekwondo more than 30 years ago, 1974, and has become a referee in 1981, and is now the only Egyptian, Arab, or African referee who has participated in two Olympic Games in 2000 and 2004.
My name is Mohamed Riad. I'm an international referee in Taekwondo Federation, Chief Taekwondo Federation. I have started in 1974. I was 20 years old at that time. It was in Cairo University. It was big difference than today. The uniform was open, not like today. And the motions was wider. And we use hand with leg, but now we use leg more than before. I have started in Cairo University as a player. In 1981, I started as a referee. I took a referee course. It was the first time for Egypt to have Egyptian referees. After that, I became an international referee. I am now number one in Africa. I am Olympic referee. I attended Olympic Games two times. My 2000 and 2004 in Sydney and Athens. About the refereeing, it was slower than now. Now it's a little bit faster. When I was given a kendo as a warning to the player, I have to explain everything about it. If I say to him, Chung, the blue player, I point to him, then I want to give him kendo, a half point, minus a point. I explain first that he attack the other player with his leg, then I go like this, wide. And then kendo, and then back again, and start. It will take a time to explain to the player. But now it is directly kendo, kisok, means continue. So it was a little bit slower than now. Taekwondo is very good sport because it always developing. Now we use joysticks instead of pen and paper. And we use wireless also, transmitter, and the protector has a sensor for the kicking. When the player kicks the hook, the protector, it scores directly the point. If it have a sufficient power, according to his weight and his age and his sex, boy or girl. That's very important. By points, he can win. He has more scores, he win. If they are equal, we have to play fourth round. We have three rounds. Each round, 2 minutes. And one minute interval between. After the three rounds, if they are equal, we have to go to the first round. We call it a golden point. Who scores the point first, he won. I decided to be a referee because I love to be a referee. I love justice, and I want every player take his the right to win or lose. If he's good, he will win. If he's bad, he will lose. I love that, and it is very good to have good character and to be inside the court, showing yourself around all the peoples. A good referee has to be a good character. He can decide for himself a decision from his head directly. In a few seconds, and then he has to decide. Number two, his motions must be very good in the playground. His motions must be very good and have a chance during his act, like music. Shot action. Quickly, sharp actions, clear to everyone. Before Olympic Games, you have to go through a system. From every country, four or five good referees go to the course. In this course, they select about 60 referees. From 60 referees, they want only 30, the half. So you have to work hard. And also you have to be physically fit. They check your eyes, your body, the heart, everything. And also you have to pass a test for physical test. we were only 24 referees all over the world. It was the first time to participate as a Taekwondo in Olympic Games 2000 in Sydney. And it was a good experience for me, of course, to be there to apply the rules in front of people. Yeah, we had medals in this time for the first time also. I was lucky because I was there and we raised our Egyptian flag that time in Taekwondo and in other sports also, like wrestling and boxing. That was the first time for a very long time, no medals for us in Olympic Games. This is the first time. It was very impressive. World Championship and Arab Games, African Games, region Games. We didn't repeat the achievements of Athens because after that the first team retired and there was no other team prepared. So after that we have to prepare many teams, A team, B team, C team, so we can have more players to select. We can go and participate in the Olympic Games. In the past, we were number two. After that, number five. I hope in the future we'll be back again to compete because Korea is number one, of course. It's the nation.